Types of fertilization. Fertilization may occur inside the body of an organism or outside. In mammals such as cow, dog, and humans, the fertilization is internal. But in frogs, fishes, and starfish, the eggs are released outside the body. The female lays hundreds of eggs. In frogs, these are coated with a layer of jelly which protects it. The sperms are motile, they swim and reach the egg and fertilize it, forming a zygote. This type of fertilization is called as external fertilization.